better dead. That's the spirit. Stalking prey. Your enthusiasm, beast.
victories were his final sights. What dark songs of the deep his dirge. Oh, cool, he had some functioning parts to it. Standard claptrap arms only have 35 degrees of movement. Not nearly enough. For high fives, but with this fancy rotator module, we can slap clamp all day long.
You can't shoot!
Feel the bloodlust. Huh. To fight! Okay, little friend.
Hurry, Vault Hunter. The key's just up ahead.
You're wasting your time. The destroyer is almost here and... consume it, I'm gonna be a god! I know you're listening, Dad. Are you proud of your little girl?
Tyreen? Starlight!
What? You weren't gonna tell them, were you, Dad? Oops! Well, Vault Thief, guess who taught us everything we needed to know to take this galaxy apart piece by piece? Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter. Oh, Dad, by the way, Troy's dead. Your friend there killed him, so have fun with that.
Vault Hunter, the Guardians know you're here. Fight them off. We'll talk after.
Fall and be reborn to the hunt.
That vault monster together. Let's go pay her a visit. Come on, Vault Hunter. Not far now.
Typhon, we should discuss Troy.
Yeah, listen. I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyreen, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. And you're Vault Hunter. You kill monsters. Simple as that. Look, I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead. But at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
And I should have, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared I'd lose them too. So I kept them here. I thought they'd be happy. But they kept staring up at that sky, full of stars they'd never reach. Me, this planet was enough. The reward at the end of my hunt. To them?
Hmm.
key. It's with her. She watches over it.
Not in her grave vault, Hunter. The headstone. Yeah. Guess I could have been clearer. I got it.
Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key.
Right. Now to the vault. Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see. When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyreen's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them.
Right in our arms. The only way to keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer, but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you? Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this for later.
The ship for him. You lied.
I told you a story. Stories are just lies we want to believe. What Dad tells us, those are the lies. So, you coming or not?
Like I have a choice.
True. Listen, Troy, there's nothing for us here. Come on, let's take off before he finds us.
Where are we going?
Pandora.
Place a long time. So, me and Leda, we sorta already looted the place. But I got something for you. Okay, go on. Get your reward. You earned it. It's Josh and you. Here, have this. Give it a go, Vault Hunter. I've never been inside the machine, but I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands on. You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine. And hey, from one Vault Hunter to another...
In order to access the Iridian machine, I'll need to charge that key. Bring it up to Sanctuary.
We beat the monster!
my knife is in this, I send you all to death! I have need of you, beast. Find something for me. Slaughter to remember! I want to see what your guts look like. Ugh! death, naturally, but yours were thrilling.
COV propaganda operation. Let's get Crimson Radio on the air.
Let's hunt.
Vault 20, you are non-stop, Jack. If I had a body, you could bet your ass I'd be a vault hunter, too. You know, Balex is a natural-born hunter, baby.
Strange away.
Right here.
start a Vault Hunter fan club!
Hunter, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours.
Keep them busy.
So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone. That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Ugh!
just knows it.
I've missed you, little friend.
Do the thing I asked you to. I have a job for you.
Machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be. Bit of an us.
You know who you are. That's a rare thing in this universe.
A dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What wonders await us here?
I guess you do need a plant-sized machine to see what's on the planet. Hey, you're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
Seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key.
Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here.
Thank you.
for treasure, I see.
Dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month. Says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Oh, that I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will thrum in his heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me, at least.
Virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school. Classic. Right. End of the world!
I'll...
breaths going. Don't hold back!
You offer the key. Better hold on to your keys to... Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Ugh.
ending.
But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Oh, and touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight. You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Adora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen... unleashes the... destroyer that'll be the... beasting our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Be afraid. Yes! I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belong
on the front lines, but a leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The destroyer is escaping.
You ready, Killer?
I won't let you down, Commander. It's been an honor.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
We're counting on you, Killer. The destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit.
Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open.
Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse. At a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
This is it, Killer. Show her the gods can bleed.
Let the Thank you.
Yeah!
did it, Killer. She's gone. Well, would you look at that?
Gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. You know a way to remove the moon from the sky. Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got 4 feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire.
Facing
Take one. It's stealth time. Do 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 ba do ga da 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 do do da. Stealth time. Gonna walk over here, and I'm gonna come over here super duper quiet. Do da ga saba da saba gow. Tiptoeing over here, gonna spin around. I'm so I-E-ow. So quiet, so super duper quiet. Oh, that's a bit too loud. Saba da da da.
We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate.